Hello children, now this is the time for activity. For this activity, you will need a fevicol, a pencil, a scale and a pair of scissors. The first thing you will need is papers of different colors. इस तरह के अलग अलग कलर के पेपर्स आपको लेने हैं. Now I will show you how it is to be done. First of all, आपको इन पेपर के ऊपर लाइन्स ड्रॉ करनी है. The space between the lines should be equal. It should be around of 1 inch. So, draw dots spacing 1 inches like this. And then, draw lines. Use scale while drawing lines. After drawing lines, you will get your papers like this. Now, take a pair of scissors and cut the papers in this way. आपको इस तरह से इसे कट करना है. आपको एंड तक इसे कट नहीं करना है, नहीं तो ये स्ट्राइप्स सेपरेट हो जाएगी, वो हमें नहीं करना है. इस तरह से आपको आपने जितनी भी लाइंस ड्रॉ की है वहाँ पर कट करना है. After cutting the paper, you will get your paper like this. और जो दूसरा पेपर है उसकी आपको इस तरह से सेपरेट स्ट्राइप्स कट करनी है. Now, weave the stripes in this way. इस तरह से आपको वीविंग करनी है. Do it like this. Leave one strip downside. So, first step I have weaved. Stick the edges with the help of fevicol. Now, take the second strip and start weaving. Stick the edges. In the same way, weave all the stripes. After completing your weaving, you will get your paper like this. Stick all the edges properly. Cut the extra portion of the stripes. See, your paper cloth or paper mat is ready. This is the same procedure which is followed by weaving clothes. The threads are weaved vertically and horizontally, and our cloth is ready.